intersecting lines. And to fix a plane, we'll consider two intersecting lines. And to take the advantage of Pythagoras theorem, we know Pythagoras theorem. So to take the benefit of Pythagoras theorem, we take perpendicular lines as reference axis. For convenience, horizontal line is known as x-axis and vertical line is known as y-axis. These are actually number lines. We know number line means there is one-one correspondence between a point and a real number. This is the principle of number line. So we know how to draw a number line. We have to take any point as origin, and on both sides of that, we, at equal distances, we mark numbers. On the right side positive and on left side negative. Also in set theory, we have considered Cartesian product. So the plane means, plane is a set of points, and these point means they represent the ordered pairs of cross product of x and y axis. Because x axis and y axis are number line, so their Cartesian product, that is a set of ordered pairs, and the every ordered pair represents a point on the plane. So to decide or to fix a plane on the, to fix a point on the plane, we'll consider ordered pairs. X coordinate of a point is a perpendicular distance of point from y axis. To fix a point from, or to fix a position of a point from reference axis, we have to consider two coordinates, x and y. X coordinate of a point is a perpendicular distance of that point from y axis, and y coordinate of a point is a perpendicular distance of point from x axis. Point of intersection of both axes is taken as origin, and it is 0, 0 because it represents 0 on x-axis as well as 0 on y-axis. On x-axis, right side of 0 is positive direction of x-axis and left side of 0 as negative direction of x-axis. These are conventions. In graph, we know that upward direction on y-axis is positive and downward direction of y-axis is negative. On every axis, equidistant points are marked to represent numbers with convenient scale. Here we can take convenient scale, that is 0.5 cm is equal to 1 unit, or 1 cm is equal to 1 unit, or 2 cm is equal to 1 unit as per our requirement. Now how to plot point